I'm guessing I'm gonna start this off by saying I'm starting over on Space Wars as you can see. I guess I'm just doing this for research. I don't know how it's gonna go. I might not want to redo this again. Then again, I might just do it just because. I don't know. I don't know how, like, what level I'm gonna take it till I like stop. But I guess I'm just gonna play. I'm just gonna start over. I feel like I needed something else to do in the game. Having everything on another account, so. We'll just see how we do on this game. No, I do not want. Well, I'd rather have Constantine. But cool. No. See, now I'm upset now. Because I didn't know that you can only pick these three. It's been a minute since I've played this from the beginning. Oh, it's been too damn long. Skipping. Don't care.
Listen up, team. Our next candidate was one of General Marmalade's lieutenants in the Umbra War Dogs. His name is Loth, and Alicia has the details.
Okay, so, you all know that General Marmalade discovered the effects of Aleph on the human body. Well, one day the General asked for...
Can you give me a hand? Those war dog tanks have been getting on my fucking nerves all morning. Finish them off, and we'll be friends forever.
Close, you asshole! You want to do the job by spitting on them?
No. I'll prepare canister bombs for you with a liquor I made myself. Release them under the tanks. There's the first one, careful. They're on a timer.
Mind if I take a drink?
Be my guest. I use it to unclog the latrine.
Man, I didn't notice. Jeez. Oh, they're in control with one now? Damn. Okay, yeah, it's starting to be up there. It's gonna be that easy. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. This is my first time seeing all three of them in one game. Their accuracy is off, that's what. Oh, wait. I guarantee you it's gonna be like a super high tomorrow, my little ass I can do this. Thank you.
I'll use the extractor to reach it and fill my tank, but it'll take a while.
What's the plan?
Get off in any way you can and overwhelm the flow to the war dog shuttle. It'll damage you. If this is in here, you can also destroy the extractor, and you'll gain a bit of time.
500? I didn't look at my time, bro. 500 minutes a second? I'm only gonna drop two at a time. Alright, bro, cool. I gotta keep in mind this is my first mission. Okay, restarting it though. It's still two, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, I literally have all the time in the world to get this. I'm not gonna get a 10. I know that for a fact. 5 minutes.
Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now check out what you won!
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Ooh, level 8. Okay, cool. 12, 17, 22, 26, 30, 39, 44, 48, 52, 55, 58, 61. Okay, that's weird. Yeah, I'm not building another weapon. Bro, so it starts me off on the, like, come on, bro, I'm going to do alien units first. Alright, well, I have another chance at another blueprint, so I'll start off with 13,000. Still don't have the MMR yet, which is pretty weird.